Breaking news right now in Port Charlotte. Take a look at this video. Unbelievable. A house is up in flames right now at 6:13. You can see those flames just shooting into the sky. It's happening on Briggs Circle off O'Hara Drive. We just talked to firefighters who confirm the fire is under control right now, but flames are still burning. No one was home at the time, but this house is destroyed.
Good to know. No one was home there. Today,